What's your name?
My name's Henry Gallagher and I'm 12 years old.
And where are you from, Henry?
I'm from Wigan.
Who have you brought with you today?
There's everyone. There's my sister, my mum, my dad, my auntie, my uncle, my granddad. There's loads of us.
So you've got a big fan club?
Yeah.
And what do they all think about you being on stage?
They're all really supportive and they all really love it.
So, are you singing an original song today?
Yeah, I wrote it myself.
Wow.
Yeah, it's called Lightning.
What's the song about?
It's about a girl.
Yes, a girl. Tell me more.
I'd really like to be my girlfriend one
Aww.
Day.
Does she know you've written the song for her?
No, she doesn't even, like, I don't think she even knows me.
Oh, this is so romantic.
Oh, my goodness, it's adorable.
What is her name?
I can't say.
Henry, do you not have the courage to ask her out?
No.
The song Henry's performing today, he wrote it for a girl. He's got a bit of a crush on.
If it got on telly, then she might hear the song.
Yeah.
And then
she might go out with me. I don't think she's ever heard my song. The lyrics are just about how I felt the first time I saw her. And if she noticed me, I'd just be, like, really happy about that.
Ever since Henry was really young, he's been singing in the house, probably since he was two. We're really proud of him that he's written the song.
And we think it's brilliant, but we've heard it 200, 300, 400 times. I could sing it to you now, I know all the words.
I'd love to be a pop star. I'm just really, really excited. I just can't wait to get up on that stage and just perform.
We wish you the best of luck. We can't wait to hear the song now.
Thanks.
Good luck.
Gonna have to go out with you now. you're so talented. I mean, you're 12 years old and you can write a pop song that I'm sure would shoot to the top of the charts. You made me think of a little Ollie Mers.
I just wish you would tell us who this girl is, because you would get her in 2 seconds after that performance. Most importantly, you are lovely and she would fall in love with you first, I'm sure.
What I love about you the most is nothing contrived about you. It's very natural. And the song, the melodies were incredible, and that, I think that could be a massive hit for you. I really do.
Henry, that song, with a little bit of work, is a really, really good song for you.
You're very talented.
And I really hope you get the girl, because you're just adorable.
Henry, it's a yes from me.
100% yes.
Absolutely yes.
I think you know what's coming. 4 yeses.
I loved it even more than them.
Good lad.
Put together.
Put together, you loved it more.
Thank you very much, everybody. Good night, everyone.
She'll have been watching tonight.
Uh-huh.
Do you think she knows it's her yet?
I don't think she has any idea.
Henry was really talented, and I really hope the little girl knows it's her, because it'd be a really nice ending.
Hopefully, Yeri does get the girl. He'll go back to school, they'll have a romance, and they'll be together forever.
Chase Goehring, and I'm 21 years old.
And where are you from, Chase?
I'm from Nolensville, Tennessee.
That's a great name for a town.
That is.
It's pretty spiffy.
How many people live there?
Probably like a couple thousand. It's not too big.
And what are you doing with your life and your career right now?
Well, I'm a songwriter, so I'm always writing songs.
What's the song you're going to sing, and what's it about?
I'm going to be singing an original song, and it's called Hurt. It's basically about a girl who is in a bad relationship, and I'm kind of like, hey, you're not in a good position right now, and I could really help you out if you just give me a chance.
Okay. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
Hey, baby, you don't have to live this way. You don't have a debt to pay. So put your foot down and pick your heart up off the ground. That's not where you belong. And I can prove that without this song. But for now, just play along. I know you've been hurt by the way that he talks to you. Hurt by the way that he fights with you. No, no, hurt by the way that he loves you. I know you've been hurt by the way that he talks to you. Hurt by the way that he fights with you. No, no, hurt by the way that he loves you.
Yeah, yeah. Now I know a lot of girls in this life will end up with the wrong guy tonight. But I really wanna prove a point to this young boy right here. Let's fight. He got his fist ready, I got my pen ready. Better write something so heavy it'll bust up his brand new Chevy. Man, man, poor excuse of a man. Taking these girls with sweet talk and then beating down like trash talk. Girls, please, listen to me, please. I know you, I know you, I know you. I know you've been hurt by the way that he talks to you. Hurt by the way that he fights with you. Ooh, oh, oh, yeah. I know you've been hurt by the way that he talks to you. Hurt by the way that he fights with you. No, no, hurt by the way that he loves you. By the way that he loves you.
Okay,
Kelly Rowland is my ultimate woman.
I'm making sure Kelly Rowland wants to hug me.
She's beautiful. Everything about her is beautiful. When I just like, when someone says her name, it's like I just get, I don't know, love struck. Every single day I do dream about being like a big superstar or walking the red carpet with Kelly Rowland. I want Kelly Rowland to marry me. Seriously. I don't know, she just looks Let's get it on. Perfect. Perfect. Kelly Rowland, yeah, I don't need to say much. Kelly Rowland.
How you feeling, my friend?
Yeah, I'm cool, man.
All right?
Excited.
Listen, good luck.
Thank you.
Wish him luck, he's going up.
This is my boy, he's going to do the
team. My audition song today, I want it so bad that I'm singing on my knees. I'm actually singing on my knees for Kelly Rowland. That's how much I want the full yeses. Let's get it. Hello, everyone. Hello, Kelly.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. What's your name?
My name's Derry.
How old are you, Derry?
20.
20?
Yeah.
What do you do for an occupation, Derry?
I work in Burger King, actually.
Do you?
Yeah.
Who are you here with?
I'm here with my family and my friends. My little nephew.
And who would you most like to impress today?
Kelly Rowland.
I thought so.
Straight up, I love you, Kelly Rowland.
Thank you. You're so cute, though. You're so cute.
She said, I'm cute.
You're under pressure now because you know you really got to impress her,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I hope I'm going to try.
Okay. What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing Can You Help Me by Usher.
Okay. Take it away.
Okay.
So can you help me and tell me what you Can you help me and tell me why you won't leave? So baby, help me, 'cause without you my whole world is falling apart and I'm going crazy. Life's a prison when you're in love alone. Don't let go and give me I wanna be your man. Girl, you got me down here on my knees, crying, begging, pleading. Have you really been for your love and love?
Oh my God.
Kelly, Derry, this was a really good audition.
Seriously?
Yeah. Come on, we're serious right now.
I love you.
Oh. All right, let's get to business. Oh, gosh.
Time's up.
I like your voice, but I would like to see you in a group.
I could see you in a group like a Boys to Men, like a UK version of Boys to Men. Yeah. You've definitely got something.
I have to disagree, guys. I like him as a solo artist.
Okay, well, we like him.
What do you think, Gary?
Derry, I think you've got a great voice, a really great voice.
Thank you.
And I mean, in future, for me, take that cap away. I want to see your face. There you go. There you go. Really enjoyed that audition. Well done.
I think we should vote.
Let's do it.
Derry, it's a yes from me.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Absolutely yes.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Derry, it's a yes.
Thank you.
Can I get a kiss on my cheek?
First and foremost, you have the most extraordinary friends I've ever
met. I love you. Great, but even though he was R&B, you know you get them artists that are too R&B and they oversing it. I didn't get that from him. He made it sound good.
He had a really cool fact, like a cool factor too.
Especially for audition, people oversing everything.
Four. And a kiss. Kelly Rowland kissed me.
I'm Conor, I'm 13 years old, and I'm from County Down in Northern Ireland. I'm going to be singing an original today, so that's pretty cool.
You're singing an original piece?
Yeah.
That's a great thing. And what's the song called?
It's called That Girl I Met. It's about this girl that I met, and I kind of liked her. But she kissed another boy, like, right in front of me.
Oh, no.
I just have to stand there as if nothing's going on.
My heart.
When I went to summer camp one day, I saw you in the room that you were. That day you looked so perfect, just a figure that I couldn't reject. And then you got put in my group, you sit beside me and I thought you were real cute. Then you looked over your shoulder, you caught up and you twerked on the boulder. That boy who kissed you, who was he? Or will you please go on with me? That's all I want to say to the guy I met at the YMCA. I would have died for you. Oh, yes, I would. And I'd do anything that you want me to. And if I could see you, I'd run up to you. Who was he? Or will you please go out with me? That's all I want to say to the guy I met at the YMCA. That boy who kissed you, who was he? Or will you please go out with me? That's all I want to say to the guy I met at the YMCA.
She said that together we could do anything.
What's your name?
I'm Connor.
Yeah.
What song was that?
That was an original song.
Whoa, hold on.
Oh, yes!
So, Conor, when did you write that song?
About a year and a half ago, I was 12. I went to the summer camp and I met this girl and I kind of liked her. But the thing is, she kissed another boy right in front of me.
Man, they're kissing at 12? Now that she watches you on The Voice Kids, are you gonna be like, what's up? Are you gonna be like...
She's history.
Oh, you're the best, dude, you're the best.
Wow.
I'm really upset that I didn't turn for you, but you would've went with Danny anyway, but you're awesome.
Thank you.
I'm Ronan Shocknessy, I'm 19 and I'm a songwriter. So I've written a few songs. None that are good though, like I've only written a couple that are good.
I'm sure there's some that's good.
Yeah, well only a few, not many. I'd rather play something that means something to me. Like when you're playing your own song, like you put so much more into it because they're your own lyrics, your own music, you know what I mean?
So is singing and songwriting what you want to do?
Yeah.
Forever?
I don't think I could sit in an office just like working away 9 to 5. It wouldn't be for me.
What kind of music do you do?
The song I'm playing, it's about a girl. One of my best mates that I've been friends with for about 6 years, but I'm sort of mad about her. A bit nervous about Simon.
Yeah.
Seeing what he's gonna say. It's because he's so influential. Like,
yeah, and he knows so much.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
If you wanna come over with me.
Brilliant.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Not too bad.
Now tell me something about you. So let's start with your name.
My name is Ryan O'Shaughnessy. I'm 19. I'm from Dublin.
Okay.
And I'm a songwriter.
So, Ryan, is this something you do full time?
No, I'm actually in college at the moment. I'm studying it, so it's something I want to do full time.
Okay, and we're going to hear one of your own songs today?
Yeah, I'm playing my own song, yeah.
What's it called?
It's called No Name.
And what's the inspiration behind this song?
It was about a friend of mine that I've liked for a few years now, so...
So it was like a love letter?
Close to it, yeah.
And has she responded to this?
She hasn't heard it yet, so...
What's her name? Her full name?
Kind of in this now with both feet, so you might as well reveal.
Her name is... No, I can't do it. It won't come out.
Well, give me the first letter.
You don't have to. Don't do it.
No, I really can't say it.
All right, Ryan. Well, look, best of luck, and I hope this works.
Thanks very much.
Swim and fish can fly, the road is long, no wonder why. One of these days you'll realize what you mean to me. Oh, every now and then I see a part of you I've never seen.
I really like it.
It's good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, I try to talk, but I can't. My soul is turned to steel. This happens every now and then when I try to tell you just how I feel. So if you ever love somebody, you gotta keep them close. When you lose grip of their body, cause I'm falling deeper in love, deeper in love, deeper.
She won't go out with you. It's one of the most beautiful songs I've ever heard, sung incredibly well.
It was absolutely astonishing. Well done.
Thanks very much. Cheers.
really sincere. I just really enjoyed it. And I felt it. It was very lovely. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Have you played her that song?
No.
So this is the first time she's ever going to hear it?
Yeah.
Wow. If that doesn't work, nothing will. Sure you don't want to give me the name?
I'm sorry.
But she's going to know when she watches this, I presume.
Oh, yeah, she'll definitely know.
Oh, that's even more romantic. She'll know.
I think you've got a brilliant sense of melody. I think your lyrics are superb. And I love your voice. I think you're great.
Thank you very much.
Really good.
I appreciate it.
OK, we're going to vote. David, yes or no?
Easiest decision I've ever had to make.
Yes.
I'd love to hear you sing again. It's a yes from me.
Ryan, I think good things are going to happen on the back of this audition. You're through to the next round for you.
It's crazy.
Got to find out who it is.
The story of the song made it so much more powerful.
It couldn't have gone better, really.
It couldn't really have it.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't even know what to say. My mate is so dry. I'm so nervous as well.
Whoever this mystery lady is, and I'm not going to push one, she'll be watching now, and I'm sure she enjoyed it.
Hopefully, hopefully.
See you in the next round.
Cheers. Thank
well
you.
Done, pal.
Well
thank
done. Thank you. Well done.
Off you go.
See you, Ryan.
Hello?
Hello.
Hi.
Thank you so much for watching. We hope you loved our compilation. And let us know who some of your favorites are that we should feature in a compilation next. We'd love your feedback. While you're on YouTube, you should hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. This way you know each time we post a new video. Also, follow Talent Recap on all social medias. I'm talking Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. It's a good time. Plus, head over to talentrecap.com because we have all the scoop on talent shows that you won't want to miss. Hey y'all, if you're still here, either you're a hardcore fan or you have nothing else to do. Either ways, stick around. Now let me tell you a secret. You already know about our YouTube channel because duh, you're right here. But we also have a website with millions of visitors. It's the only website exclusively dedicated to reality TV competition shows called talentrecap.com. My name is Mirganka and I'm the managing editor of talentrecap.com. My job is to work with other writers to make sure that we get you all exclusive content related to talent shows. Also, inside scoop on the judges, exclusive interviews, polls, newsletters, and fun quizzes. Now, if that sounds like your kind of thing, come visit us at talentrecap.com. Hi, I'm Samantha, and while you're still here, let me quickly tell you about our weekly talent recap show that I am one of the hosts of. Each week, two hosts sit down and discuss our favorite moments from reality talent competition shows. Think of it as a sports after show for talent competitions. We discuss the eliminations, talk about predictions for the next week, and we also talk about some of our favorite acts. It's a fun and exciting way to vent our frustrations, but also talk about some of the most epic moments on these shows. But the best part is talking to the fans. We love reading your comments and interacting with you guys and sharing some of the same emotions towards some of the acts. It's a perfect way for a fan like me to interact with a fan like you.
This video's over and I didn't expect you to still be here, but since you are, let's talk more about Talent Recap and what I do here. My name is Summer Monet and I am a host for Talent Recap What's Hot. This segment is designed to take a deeper look at our favorite contestants, favorite moments, and our favorite celebrity judges. If there's any drama or controversy, you bet that we will give you the full scoop. Let me tell you some examples. All the winners of America's Got Talent, where are they now? How much money do these judges make? All the women Simon Cowell dated. And trust me, there's a lot of them and so on. I love talking to you guys, reading your feedback and your comments, so please keep them coming. I am Summer Monet, and now you know what's hot.
Oh, what are you still doing here? But wait, since you've stuck around this long, hi, I'm Kayla, and I'm the director of video content here at Talent Recap. I work behind the scenes, managing our YouTube channel and editing all of our videos. At Talent Recap, we create fun and engaging videos on all of our favorite talent shows, including America's Got Talent, American Idol, The Voice, The Masked Singer, and so much more. By the fans, for the fans. I personally am a huge fan of these shows, but I want to know, what are some of your favorite shows? We love to get feedback from our fans, and we love talking to you guys. Now, you may have seen our talent recap show, or perhaps it was Cody Lee's unforgettable audition that caught your eye. But we've got other segments that you've got to check out, like What's Hot, Talent Reactions, Top Acts, and Red Carpet Interviews. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button below and ring the notification bell so that you will be notified every time we upload a video.
I'm Samantha.
I'm Summer Monet.
I'm Kayla.
And that's...
And that's...
And that's... our talent recap. Hey you, stop swiping on dating apps and start swiping through Talent Recap's playlists. We've got compilations, we've got red carpet interviews, What's Hot videos, and recap shows. And I think it's time we take our relationship to the next level. I'm talking hit that subscribe button right now. No, I'm totally kidding. Well, I'm not kidding. You should still subscribe so you're up to date on all of our latest content. And thanks for watching.